Harrison Herfel up there in lane number 8 from Pal Crosley. So some great swims for those gentlemen here in the B final. And here come your championship finalists.
Here are the A finalists for event 406, a men's 50-yard freestyle. Lane 1, he finished 37th in this event last year. From the Joliet Jets, Jonathan Yanello. Yanello. Lane 2, last year 14th in the 50 from Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, Rob Negron. Lane 3, already 5th in the 200 free this week from Boise, Thomas Rourke. The top qualifier, 12th in this event last year. He'll attend the U.S. Naval Academy this fall from Watertown, New York, McLean Crossley. Lane number 5. He was second in this event at Long Course Nationals from the Rapid Area Y in Michigan, Henry Scott. Scoop. Lane number 6, 9th in this event last year, already winner of the 100, winner of the 200 breast, you just saw him, from Door County, Maxwell McHugh. Lane number 7, from Red Bank, Max Walther. And in lane number 8, part of the Florida Southern Mocs this fall, from Yoda, Brandon Dyke. This is the 8th.
Here's your lineup. Once again, Ryan held national record 1952. How about that, though? Florida Southern Mucks for Brandon Dyke from Yoda down there and up there in lane number 8. Once again, top of your screen, lane number 8. Bottom of your screen, lane number 1. McLean Crossley, that's the third athlete we have going to the U.S. Naval Academy this summer. He's in lane number 4. 2035 for McLean earlier today. Wow, up there in lane number 8 is Brandon Dyke, looking pretty good. But here comes the turn, lane 4, lane 5. It's Scoot and Crossley. Crossley in lane 4, and it will be Scoot. Henry Scoot going 20.19. He takes the national championship. He's thrilled. He looks at that time at 20.19. He was 20.43 this morning. And McLean Crossley at 20.33, followed by Thomas Rourke at 20.65. So Scoot almost overwhelmed. I'm getting a handshake from Max McHugh, who finished 5th at 20.88. 4th was Rob Negron at 20.75. So Henry Scoot from Rapid Area, your national champion. And then we're going to take care of those awards, and then we're going to take a 5-minute break before we get ready for the 800-yard freestyle relays to conclude this evening. We will have the top-seeded 16 teams for the women and the top-seeded 16 teams for the men in that 800 free. Once again, we're streaming live here from the Greensboro Aquatic Center. Beautiful site. Here we're in our 4th year for the Greensboro Aquatic Center. Great, great host. I don't think there's been anything better for Y Nationals that we've experienced over the 90 years. Absolutely amazing staff here and a great group of volunteers from the Greensboro YMCA helping us out here in the Greensboro Aquatic Center. Titletown, USA, Greensboro, North Carolina. We're streaming live 2017 National YMCA Swimming Championships.
Meredith Griffin to the announcer's table. I mean,
salut. Sunt eu un haiduc și te rog, iubirea mea, primește fericirea. Alo, alo, sunt eu Picasso, ți-am dat bip și sunt voinic, dar să știi, nu-ți cer nimic. Vrei să pleci, dar numai ei.
Here come the please welcome the B finalists.
Set four. Jesse. Acum. Alo. Iubirea mea. Sunt eu. Fericirea. Alo. Alo. Sunt iarăși eu. Picasso, ți-am dat bip. Și sunt voinic. Dar să știi, nu-ți cer nimic. Vrei să pleci, dar numai ei.
Presenting the award for the men's 50-yard freestyle, Coach Joshua Fox. Finishing in 16th, Garrison Hurtful, Powell Crosley.
Tiger Sharks.
15th, Kyle Worrell, Burlington, Camden County. 14th, Colin Kwiatkowski. Kwiatkowski, Redding and Berks. 13th, Devin Chanot, Carlisle. 12th, Ben Redmond, Eau Claire. 11th, Noel Maskell Gomes, Wilton. 10th, Ricky Ramirez from Schrader. Winner of the B final, Ryan Lawrence, Birmingham.
Console final with Ryan Lawrence at 20.80. And a great swim from Birmingham, Ricky Ramirez. Ramirez was 20.97, and Noah Maskell Gomes, that 2016 Olympian from Antigua, was 21.0. Here's your championship finals.
Finishing in eighth place from Yoda, Brandon Dyke. Seventh, Max Walther, Red Bank. Sixth, Jonathan Yanello, Joliet. Fifth, Maxwell McHugh, Door County. Fourth, Rob Negron, Bethlehem. Third, Thomas Rourke from Boise. Second, McLean Crossley, Watertown. And your 2017 national champion in the men's 50-yard freestyle, Henry Schutt, Rapid Area, winning time 20.19.
So Henry Schutt at 20.19 is your national champion. Great to see McLean Crosley up there wearing that Navy shirt. He'll be joining Buren Davis, Connor Davis down there at the Naval Academy, where Connor, I believe, is going to be a senior midshipman next fall or this summer. I know Connor from Connecticut Swimming. Great young man. I was down there for the ECAC championships this year and ran into Connor, and he's doing a great job for the midshipmen. Thank you, McLean Crosley, for stepping up. Fantastic. I think Ryan Waters is headed there, and Chris Bondarevich is headed there also. Thank you to them for stepping up and being a volunteer to serve our country at the U.S. Naval Academy. I don't want to forget also the others who will be serving. There's a tremendous amount of Brian McKendrick is going to be serving at the West Point. He'll be stepping up here